I don't know why our son would be in that neighborhood. That's not where we do business.
Were there any troubles on his route? Anything unusual going on in his life?
He came home early from school.
What school did he go to?
He was taking night classes at the community college in the Bronx for graphic design.
Since he was a boy in Abkhazia, he loved to draw.
But last night, he came back from class very upset, like something was wrong.
Mr. President, ministers, your excellencies.
Co przepotwornie się denerwuje przed przemówieniem. Na szczęście z pani tłumaczeniem nikt tego nie zauważy, prawda?
Jestem pewna, że pan sobie doskonale poradzi.
Excuse me, ma'am. You needed to translate over at the Security Council meeting at the conference building.
But I was assigned here.
Understood, but a translator dropped out and we want a senior linguist to handle the meeting. A replacement will be sent to the Polish delegate shortly.
Okay, if you say so. Muszę iść. Zastępca przyjdzie wkrótce. Powodzenia.
Dziękuję pani.
Sure.
Czego ty smatriesz?
I brought you some towels.
Put them on the dresser and get out. You should call home like I do. It's not good to forget where you come from. You think Mishkin cares for you? Any of you?
I'm sorry I disturbed you.
Move your eyes, yeah.
What is the problem?
Where's your husband?
Upstairs, now a bedroom. He's got a little whore with him.
Who's with you?
I told you. I'm not that man anymore.
Misha, what happened?
She stabbed me.
Larissa, come here. Let her go!
Oh, my God. Get down!
Grim.
Inside our house, there was no sign of a depression. My mother and father had left Poland in much worse condition. To them, nobody could be poor in America if they had half a brain in their head.
Jakub! Pożegnaj się! Kocham cię.
Love you too, mommy.
Powodzenia, Jakub. Jestem z tebe dumny.